Hello YouTube, it's me, and I've got another Pokemon Black and White Shiny Hunting video. For those of you who don't know, I've tried Shiny Hunting after watching the videos of the username Abenzio and various other Shiny Hunters. Pretty interesting, and looks like fun, so I thought I'd try it. Now, this was a few days after I tried getting my Shiny Axew, and actually did get it. So, today I was breeding for Shiny Bouffalants, as well as one I can use in competitive battle. And, let's see what I got. There is a regular Bouffalant. And here it is. A shiny Bouffalant. After 150 eggs, only 150, which is, you know, number of the original Pokemon, pretty odd, I get a shiny Bouffalant. You can see differences there. Really just darker colors, that's about it. But still really neat looking. And the best part out of the stats of it, as you can see, it's adamant with likes to run, and it has Sapsipper. I was hoping to get Reckless, but I can use that too. I actually managed to get adamant because I had the one of the parents pulled an Everstone while I had the adamant nature, while the other one, just to make sure I got a good IV spread, I had it hold a power anklet for likes to run, so we'll get a little bit of speed boost. Unfortunately, I didn't get the one I really wanted, was maybe, you know, Reckless with likes to thrash about or something other to increase its attack. But this works just fine. I could use it for a competitive battle, and it looks pretty damn cool if I don't see this on myself. So, yeah, Shiny Bouffalant. Let me just back up here. As you can see, no cheating device. You know, because why would you cheat for this? And just to show you, let me get the boxes out here. Here we go. Here are my boxes of Bouffalant. Oop. So yeah, as you can see, you know, I've been breeding Bouffalant. And, yeah, so I finally got my shiny after 150 eggs. It literally was number 150, so that's pretty awesome. Alright, well, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Once again, a shout-out to Abenzio, or whatever how you pronounce the name, and other shiny hunters, for getting me into shiny hunting. Okay, bye.